Hello Pisces, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and in this video we will see what is blocking your path, what are the energies which are blocking your progress, which are blocking your path. And for the personal readings, the details are given in the description box below. So let's see Pisces, what's blocking your path. So we have the Three of Cups, the High Priestess and the Chariot. Okay, so what I feel here is that you are perhaps not listening to your inner voice. You are perhaps not listening to your inner voice. That is what is blocking your path. Maybe you are sort of partying too much. Can be that also. Maybe you are partying too much. Maybe you are not valuing a relationship. Perhaps there is a relationship here. There is a teamwork here. There are more than two people involved here. That's what I feel. That is the energy over here. Okay, but somehow you feel left out. You feel left out over here. Okay, you need to listen to your inner voice. You need to listen to your inner voice here. Perhaps you are not listening to the solution you are getting from within to rectify this situation. Okay. You are not understanding your value in a relationship. Perhaps you are feeling ignored. Perhaps there is some sort of a miscommunication. So there is an issue over here in this relationship, and because of that you are not able to move forward, or you are not able to progress. That's what I feel. Maybe you are lacking the energy to correct the situation. It can be that also. You are not listening to the inner voice. You really don't know how to correct the situation. Perhaps the ways and the means you are taking to correct it are not right. It can be that also. Okay. So what I feel here is that there is a situation here which is dealing with more than two people here. There is some problem in a group, basically. There is a problem in a group over here. Basically, your teammates, your friends, your family, your whatever the situation is. And because of, normally, that is what happens in a group. There is either lack of value which is supposed to be given to each other. Maybe there is a lack of communication. Maybe things are not spoken correctly or taken correctly by others. And because of that, the approach which is going here is not in the right direction. You need to overcome this hurdle by listening to your inner voice. Do what your inner voice says, because that is the right path. If you're not listening to the inner voice, if you're going against it, you will keep on messing up the situation. That's what I feel. So listen to your inner voice, take the right path and correct the situation. Value others, and obviously if you feel that they are not valuing you, obviously you feel that you need to walk away, that is what you need to do then. Okay, but here this is a collaboration here in which there is a problem. Okay, not able to deal with the situation here, and that is what is causing the problem here. So Pisces, hope it helps, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye. Thank you.